This is an interesting take on the text adventure with a prototype interface for use with a joystick. Borrowed Time is a detective adventure with graphics for each location. This is very much the forerunner to what would become point-and-click adventures. This shares the same problem with a similar game called Shadowgate in that death is an all-too-often occurrence.